has made in a way that camera can receive the most available light in its purest form. And Nikkor lenses made it possible for our consumers to capture the beautiful, the lively and the vibrant images for them. And that's what the belief we have seen among the consumers. Z series for us is a representation of ultimate redefining and possibility of boundless creativity. This is the new beginning for us for another 100 years. And with the latest Z series, we have elevated the optical performance further. The new mount is called Z. It's going to bring the ultimate performance to its fullest when it comes to the customer satisfaction. We have opted for the last letter Z, which reflects the ultimate culmination. Now I will talk that what is the mirrorless reinvented means. I will just highlight three key features to it. The first one is the new dimension in optical performance. How to achieve that and how it is making the difference. There is no technical restrictions. 16 mm is the flange distance which is shortest in the current full frame. 55 mm is the diameter of mount. We can develop the bright lenses and much more fast lenses like f0.95, which is possible. All these features, I believe, will fulfill our customers' desire for the creativity and better pictures. Second is Nikon inherited quality. Like Nikon stands for delivering the quality when it comes to even the product ergonomics, reliability, durability and the images. What we see, the Nikon name stands for the kind of output of PFC. And the third is the future proof. The product which we are going to showcase to you today is a future proof in terms of advances in image and the video making. Our Z series system is ready for the future and welcomes to the new Z mount. Let's discuss the sales direction post Z series, like Z series which we'll have. The DSLR and mirrorless, both of this is going to coexist, because looking at our country, I feel the kind of characteristics the DSLRs is having, or strengths, popularity, affordability we have, both the brands have the unique positionings, like DSLR as well as the mirrorless Z series. And the kind of products we have, like B850, which is well awarded worldwide and well accepted in our country, with such a unique like fast speed as well as the high resolution, we are confident that both the categories are going to the driving force behind the Nikon. The result is very clear that we are confident of maintaining our number one position when it comes to full frame segment. With this futuristic approach and the range from Nikon side, please enjoy the image making in the most satisfying manner captured tomorrow. Thank you.
Just the sheer latitude of the ISO, which takes you to 25,000, which is insane. So I think for any kind of visual artist, after a while, you know, the equipment starts to ask you questions about reinventing your own mental space and just looking at the possibilities as to what you can do. So for example, in low light, the possibilities are absolutely ridiculous, which opens an entire Pandora's box of imagination and different, I think, facets in your brain need to get acclimatized to what can now happen. Quite unreal. Seriously.
Thank you.
The camera, the first thing is, I should feel good about it. And this actually feels so good and fits into my grip, that I'll have a better grip on camera. Now, for a couple of things I try out when I actually look for a new equipment. Now, this one I found, the low light capabilities are so good and so sharp, and fast focusing is beyond my imagination. And also doing 4K videography at 120 frames per second at 1080. Focusing was so good, face tracking was so good, that I'm really, really flabbergasted with this camera. Now I'm actually going to do more what you call videography with this camera. Also, when I do my wildlife photography, because of 5 image stabilizations, even when I'm using 800 mm, it will stabilize my photograph and I don't have to use a, you know, tripod and things like that. So of course it's very new, so as I explore more, I'll be, you know, knowing more about this product, but I love it now.
But there's a lot of meaning, a lot of reasons why this 16 mm exists.